In this video, let's create a knockdown stitch. We're going to use the monogram tool as an example. And if you have Inspire, you're going to do this a little bit differently than if you have Chroma Luxe. So let's show how to do it in Inspire. I have my letters here. Now I want to create a little stitching behind them. So I can use my complex fill tool and let's just create a little shape around my letters. I can always edit this, make it look a little bit better. Adjust some of these stitches. So, all right, now as an example, just to show you guys, we want this to be kind of open. We don't want these stitches to be that close together. Over here on my right hand pane, I can increase the density to a, say, 1.5. And I also don't really need the underlay, so I can remove that. Maybe we want it to be 1. And now we need this to be behind my letter, so we can just click on send to back. And that would be a rough example of how to do a knockdown stitch on Inspire. Now let's say we do have Luxe. You can do this a little bit easier. We'll do a monogram again. And all we need to do is right click. We're going into our utility key and we can create a nap blocker. You can change the distance if you would like. This is the default. And then again, we can see that it is towards the back. And that would be your knockdown stitch.